fuck, shit, balls, fuck.
After this subathon, I'll probably be pissing, shitting, and crying all at the same time. I'll have to get several buckets and...
I don't have a problem, I don't have a problem. I don't have a problem, I don't have a problem. I don't have a problem, I don't have
a... Tick. Oh my god!
Hi! You're supposed to be cuddling with me right now, and you're not, and that makes me upsetty spaghetti, and I don't want to be depresso espresso, so you should come cuddlyoso.
Now, if I'm remembering correctly, you do crime?
Yep, I sure do. But don't tell the cops, because then you'd be a snitch.
Of course,
and you know
of course not. And if anyone were recording this, they, please understand that, you know what? Don't narc chat.
You better not be a fucking snitch, all right? Because y'all know what happens to snitches. They don't get kisses, okay?
Oh,
no,
they don't.
Snitching.
No, they do not. So what is the most recent crime you've done?
If you're openly a Chibigoki stan, I think you should openly go to therapy. I think you should openly welcome Jesus into your heart.
Disrespect.
That really grinds your gears.
Absolutely. Like, you want to see me become evil? That'll turn me evil.
Evil explosion.
Yep.
You don't get to say evil things and then go, You don't get to do that.
Yes, I do. This is my stream. I can do it.
Ah, coño. No, I'm not.
やってみます?
No, I don't want to.
さよ見る?
No, I don't want to.
いい子だね.
Shut the fuck up.
Have you guys ever gotten a full body scrub at a Korean day spa? So my friend recently went to one of these Korean day spas and got a full body scrub. I mean, the guy had to cup his balls to scrub in between his thighs. And he's like, yeah, at first it was awkward, but like, after I started touching my entire body, I was so smooth. He vouched really hard that I should get one too. And that begs the question.
Hey you, how about you come a little bit closer? A little bit closer. Little more. Mwah! You're mic'd. You're mine now. Congratulations!
You're taller! How fucking dare you?
Alright, sweetie, you ready to get some new notebooks and protractors and slacks?
I want blue jeans.
You're getting slacks!
Why you got a man's voice? Ask your mother. She preferred it when I was in bed with her. Oh, wait, no, man, you're cool. Sorry, I thought you were one of those people that was gonna get mad at me for having a fucking being a man in a female avatar. Oh, my God.
You're back there, aren't you? No shit, she's gone. I have to get out of here. No shit. You have the equipment. You have scapulas. Take it. I'm gonna die.
Well, well, well. How the fuck is this gonna get in me?
Hey, look! A cardboard box washed up on the beach.
Holy fish paste! It's a guy!
Alright, are we fighting or are we flirting right now? I'm kinda getting mixed signals. I'm gonna sink my teeth into your fucking throat. Still proving my point.
I'm not saying I wanna die, but if I had to choose a way to go, being crushed like a watermelon between two thighs sounds like a pretty solid choice.
I hate when I'm in the middle of a conversation with someone and my balls just itch, and then whatever they're telling me within that like space of time where my balls start itching and when they stop itching, it's like I'm nerfed. It's almost like I can't hear them. All I feel is like, oh my god, you gotta scratch your balls. It's really itchy down there. But if I itch them, they're gonna judge me. And at that point, I don't know what the fuck they just said. Is anyone else like that?
Have you ever heard a crackhead say that they don't have enough money for crack? No. They still go out and get it. Do the same with your dreams.
Bet you chased a squirrel. There. It was a rabbit. Look, alright, the rabbit made me gassy. What do you want from me?
Man, it's so dusty in here. Huh? Time machine? I wonder what...
Let's see what this is. Oh, here is what they call a ravine, I believe.
Okay, well, let's never turn that on again.
A perfect fit. See, chat, despite your tiny stature, despite how small the wiener is, you will always find your perfect fit, okay? That is inspirational. It's about how you use it.
At least have a big ass thumb.
I fucked that. Bro, damn.
Pull up the height comparison thing. I gotta make a joke real quick.
All right, yeah. Let me just.
I love my tall wife.
Yes. No pickles. You hear me? Yeah, no pickles. No,
it's okay. I don't mind. We can.
No. Listen, they're gonna get your order right. All right, you deserve respect. No. We paid good money for these.
Why
McDonald's
are they throwing shit in this fucking McDonald's? Can we speak to a manager?
Yeah, that's assault. Speaking of assault, these fries don't have nearly enough salt on them.
I was today's years old when I found out that I am technically a boomer. Some 19-year-old called me a boomer, even though I'm 22. Freshly 22. What the fuck?
Robot is more like, but Simlish is more like, gabaganooly, bobbizom, bobbalomp, and then Animal Crossing noises are like,
I'm gonna DM you my fucking nudes in a second. Holy shit, I love you. I got excited. I'm sorry.
For the low price of your soul, you can call me anything you'd like, including mommy sorry, mommy sorry, mommy sorry, mommy sorry.
Are we flirting or are we fighting right now? Because I'm kind of getting mixed signals.
I'm gonna sink my teeth into your fucking throat!
Still proving my point. Mixed messages.
I'm on another level.
Okay, let me do this clip. Woof. Let me do this, woof. I'm 100% a pillar princess, and if I ever deny it, that is a lie. Woof!
I'm gonna fuck your whole family.
Could try some myself.
Sorry, I had to threaten my.
I just found out I'm colorblind.
Mm-hmm.
News came out of the purple.
Oh no, I'm running from the killer and my pants fell down. What am I supposed to do? They're gonna grab me like a bowling ball.
Oh, you're awake. Listen, you accidentally touched some grass earlier. But don't worry, everything's gonna be fine. Aw, shit, someone grabbed the onoha.
Oh no, don't throw mayonnaise, we might spill the glass of wine. Recovery? Okay. Haha, see? Very talented cat.
Mine away.
Woo, singing everybody!
You turn me on like a light switch when you're moving your body around and around. Now I don't wanna fight this. You know how to just make me want you.
Turn me on like a light switch when you're moving your body around.